It is Freaks from WoeTheatre. It's finally coming out with a Woe editing contest or something.